right on time. Oh, yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits. All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going? Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
Gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Thank you.
on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Use whatever you can. The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that stun monsters with blows to the head.
Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion. Dodge their attacks! If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
Thank you. to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt. Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take them out on your own.
Huh.
Be careful. Let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Over here! Be careful. Just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Castodon. Something's up with them. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Take hits like that head on. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
is really bad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
He's losing the sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
Thank you. I see.
Uh-huh.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is. You are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Wanna get going? Right now, we're in Astera. If you wanna go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
We have a special quest today.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Wanna get going? You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you.